New Holland Brewing is still working on its new Battle Creek tap room, but you will have to wait another year before you can check it out. The Battle Creek Inquirer reported today that the tap room won't open now until early 2023. New Holland announced their plans to renovate the former downtown JCPenney back in 2018, but they have hit several setbacks in that work. Following the Bell's Brewery sale last month, New Holland is now Michigan's largest independent brewer.